In this segment, we'll discuss about how to write VHDL code using data flow style of modeling for an encoder. In case of encoder, we'll specifically discuss about decimal to BCD encoder. Now let us first discuss about what do we mean by encoder. Encoder is a combinational circuit that converts one form of data into another form. Now the input term may be the decimal form, and it has to be converted into binary coded form or simply binary language. So such kind of terms are called as encoder. The best example of encoder we can fetch is nothing but our keyboard encoder, where we will have a set of alphabets, digits and characters. So whenever we put some information or when we write something, when we type something, it get converted into binary language. That is called as an encoder. Now let us concentrate on decimal to BCD encoder. So we have the first term as logic symbol. Now while dealing with decimal to BCD encoder, the input terms are going to be our decimal digits, while at the output side we will have BCD code. So when we consider about decimal digits, we are having total 8 digits starting from 0, 1 and the last one is going to be 9. So it is a combination of total 10 digits. So we have to convert these decimal digits into binary coded form. That will be 4 bit number or 4 bit binary information, which we are pretending as A3, A2, A1, A0. So whenever we press D0, there will be certain across running appear across A3, A2, A1, A0, and after the 9 case it is going to be appear. How this information get converted, let us take overlook using truth table. So at the input side we have total 10 digits with D0 up to the last case as D9. So whenever an user presses D0, it get fetched into binary form as 0000. It simply indicates we have the binary information as 0000. Similarly, when we press D1, it gets converted into 0001, and so on to the last case when we have D9, which is converted as 1001. Now from D9 onwards, we will have 8-bit combination there, which is not valid for BCD codes. Hence, it is applicable from D0 to D9 only, where we have a 4-bit information. Now based on the truth table, we can fetch an equation for the first output line A3, similarly for A2, A1 and A0. Now coming to the point of A3, if you look after A3, A3 is 1 or high for two combinations. One is for D8 and one is for D9. And as we are dealing with sum or product, so the logical equation for A3 becomes addition of D8 with D9. Similarly, when we come across A2, A2 is 1 for the 4 combination as 4, 5, 6, 7. So it is written as A2 is equals to D4 plus D5 plus D6 plus D7. Similarly, when I come across A1, it is high for D2, D3 and D6, D7. So it is addition of D2, D3, D6, D7. And last bit, which is LSB, A0, it is high for 1, 3, 5, 6, sorry, 7 and 9. So it is written as 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9, addition of all these terms. Now based on these equations, we'll write a VHDL code for decimal to BCD encoder. You can see it is simply converting a decimal digits into its binary coded form. So it is called as a decimal to BCD encoder. Let us start with the first term as usual, as defining the library element as IEEE. We'll use it and its standard package with all component. Then we'll declare the entity whose name is D2B, that stands for decimal to BCD encoder is. In case of port, we have 10 digits starting from D0 to D9, which are input standard logic, and an output standard logic vector as A, whose length is 3 down to 0, that will convert, that will fetch A3 to A0. In next case, we'll declare its architecture as concurrent, because we are dealing with the equation that is going to be a part of our data flow style of modeling. Architecture concurrent of entity name is D2B is. Let's initialize the statement and we'll write now the equations as A3 less than or equal to addition of D8 and D9, that is D8 or D9. Similarly, A2 as addition of D4, D5, D6, D7. So it is fetched using OR gates. A1 as D2, D3, D6, D7 addition. And lastly, A0 as D1 or D3 or D5 or D7 or D8. So this is going to be implementation using concurrent style of model. Lastly, we'll end the architecture. So in this way, one can write VHDL code for decimal to BCD encoder. Thank you very much.